So there's definitely an extra element of willpower to a race like this.
57 runners are putting their mental and physical limits to the test as they run the first ever Queeny Backyard Ultra this weekend in Queeny Park.
There are, I think, about 148 nationally, internationally, and so when this opportunity sort of presented itself, it was kind of a no-brainer.
Organizers say the thing that makes this race interesting is that there's no set distance. The winner is the last person standing.
So it's 4.2 miles, and they're supposed to run it within an hour. And each hour, the race will start again, and they keep going until there's only one person remaining.
And once you complete the 4.2 mile loop, you can do whatever you want for the rest of the hour. Most runners like to fuel up to be ready to go again and again when the bell rings.
Tailwind is what I mostly fuel with. That's where I'm gonna get most of my calories. Then I also got some snacks, got some turkey sandwiches, got some Girl Scout cookies, some potato chips.
And in order to prepare for a huge athletic challenge like this, the champion must use strategy.
The goal really is to kind of maintain the pace, maintain your breaks steadily, and kind of keep rocking it every hour.
Backyard ultras have exploded in popularity in recent years as they level the playing field between speed and endurance.
I'm probably going to cut myself off at 25 hours max.
And here in St. Louis, after many hours of pounding the pavement, two runners will prove to be victorious.
It's going to be a male and a female winner. And there's $150 to get in cash, and then they've got some awards and bragging rights.